kept by Brewer. Brewer has the first down. Brewer racing. Brewer still on his feet, finally gets tripped up down near the 5-yard line by Sammy Douglas. A 51-yard run by Charlie Brewer.
Matt Boson is the read. He's going to come off. Charlie Brewer makes a great decision, pulls the ball right there off him, and they get vertical. Knife that seam right there, and then it's a foot race. Charlie Brewer does a little zigzag.